Another construction project is about to begin, and the goal is to reduce accidents on the Brent Spence Bridge. It's called the Texas Turnaround, and it will change how drivers in Covington get on to 7175. It will put them on a ramp towards Pike Street so they can access the interstate from there. Once it's complete, the existing entrance ramp from 4th Street in Covington to North 7175 will be permanently closed. Work is scheduled to start Monday and should be complete in December.